37 pounds in 2 months. Simply getting the vitamins and minerals I need. Check it out for yourself. It's incredible. Go to InfoWarsTeam.com today and order your first canister of Beyond Tangy Tangerine Complete Multivitamin Mineral Complex Dietary Supplement. That's InfoWarsTeam.com.
This is Alex Jones with 5 good reasons you should consider buying a solar power generator. Number 1, new climate legislation could easily double or triple your electric bill. Number 2, our new energy czar wants to control how much power your electric company allows you to have. It's true. Total government control of electricity in the name of smart grid technology is coming. Number 3, in some areas of the country, the power grid is dangerously overloaded. And now, new socialist legislation is only compounding the problem. Number 4, dangerous weather is always a threat to local grids. Every year, thousands of families lose their power from weather-related outages. Number 5, a solar power generator provides powerful backup insurance and peace of mind. Folks, I really believe in the solar power generators offered by Solutions from Science, one of my oldest sponsors. You can get more information at www.mysolarbackup.com. That's mysolarbackup.com. Remember, the government doesn't own the sun, so go to mysolarbackup.com or call 1-877-327-0365.
Hi, folks. This is Alex Jones. I'm looking for people that have the wisdom to spot savings, opportunity, and recognize risk. Saving means to make money. The Cowbin Pure Soap Company can save you thousands of dollars and give you good old-fashioned real soaps that are triple concentrated and twice as good as what you're using now. Soaps made from vegetable and coconut oils that contain no useless dyes, perfumes, deodorants, or antibacterials. Your risk is the hundreds of hazardous toxic detergents that give you rashes, itching sores, and deteriorating clothing called lint. If you want something better, if you want something you've never had before, you have to do something you've never done before. Getting a free catalog is easy by calling 800-340-7091 or see Calvin on the web at 5starsoap.com. Take charge of your health now by calling 800-340-7091 or see Calvin on the web at 5starsoap.com.
Coast to coast, direct from Austin. You're listening to the Alex Jones Broadcasting Network.
Leading a frontal assault on the lies of the New World Order, it's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network.
To speak to a capacity crowd of over 1,000 people. Thank you for coming out. You're awesome. God bless you. Okay, buddy, you're the host of Free Radicals. Tell folks about the work you're doing and what you think of the Liberty Movement.
Yes, sir. My name's John Kurtz. I'm the host of Free Radical Radio on the Big 8, 10 a.m., Monday through Friday, 7 to 8. FreeRadicalOrlando.com is the website. And I'm more of an activist. I consider myself an activist who just happens to have a radio show at the moment. Because I just found this radio show because I found myself getting arrested too much doing other types of activism. I got upset with the police brutality happening in Orlando, so I founded a group called Orlando Cop Watch, OrlandoCopWatch.com, where we'd go out and film police brutality. During one such incident, I was arrested, and they threw me in a cage for a while, so I gave that up. I did a lot of jury outreach, letting people know they had the right, people on a jury have the right to vote people not guilty if they disagree with the law, and some of my good friends got thrown in the cage for 150 days for doing that kind of outreach. So I decided I was having a family and everything was happening. I need to change directions. So I got the radio show Free Radical Radio, and we talk about liberty issues, local liberty issues, the criminality and stupidity of government, and some of my show prep comes right from your website, InfoWars.com.
Well, I'll tell you what's beautiful about what you're doing is you were having your First Amendment violated, and so you took action. You upped your activism by getting on the air, and that's what everybody should do, and that's what the globalists can't stand. If everybody starts a YouTube channel or gets a local radio show, it's not as hard as you think to get on local radio if you've got passion and talent. I mean, I'm just another average person that got tired of tyranny and took action as well. Tell folks about some of the stuff that's happened here locally to your First Amendment.
Yeah, here locally, for example, at the Orange County Courthouse, Judge Belvin Perry will stick you in a cage for 150 days if you hand out information regarding jury's rights. No jury, no trial, no nothing. Judge Perry will stick you in a cage for 150 days.
Sounds like he thinks he's God.
He does think he's God. You know, this is a guy who he stuck Julian Heichlin in the cage. Well, Julian Heichlin is a great activist, and he actually was on the front lines of the civil rights movement. If Julian Heichlin hadn't done what he'd done, Judge Perry might not be a judge right now. So it's ridiculous. For example, you're not allowed to feed homeless people in Orlando. They throw you in a cage for that.
Yeah, we've all seen those incredible videos. But again, this is tyranny when a judge says you can't give people jury nullification. By the way, we give a packet of that away with every order we have. That's our citizen rule book. That you judge the law as well as the facts.
Absolutely.
I mean, that's what juries are supposed to do. It's like northern juries who wouldn't put people that protected folks. I know, because we're doing the radio show, folks. And some of this wasn't hooked up right. We're barely on air right now, okay? Now, listen, going back, the crowd can't hear us because I'm having to just move microphones back and forth here. The point is that they had people who protected black slaves who were running away, and northern juries would let the people off, even though there were northern laws against helping people, because it's bull. Laws that are unconstitutional and unconscionable are bull. That's what the Declaration of Independence says. We're done playing games. Who is this tyrant judge?
That's Chief Judge Belvin Perry. Many people may know him as the Casey Anthony judge. He's the chief judge of Orange and Osceola counties, and he wrote a judicial order that said, you cannot, there is no First Amendment at the courthouse. I will stick you in a cage for 150 days. No jury, no trial, no nothing. You're going to a cage.
Because he's God. And we've got to let all these petty dictators know they are not our gods.
Yeah, absolutely. Judge Perry, by the way, is up for re-election. So get out there. Don't let this guy be a judge any longer. He's
a tyrant. And
there's
judicial tyrants all over the place.
Absolutely. For example, also here, I mean, I was arrested for filming a police officer. The police officer lied, said I assaulted him, stole my camera, destroyed the evidence, and they stuck me in a cage for 30 days.
Well, that's happening all over the place now when another camera tapes it, like when they shot the guy in the back in handcuffs and said he was attacking him, but right, somebody else had videotaped it. That's why they're trying to put people in jail for life now. All right, man. Right. Thanks for talking to
us. Thank you.
Yeah, the system is now trying to put people in jail for life. For life. All right, let's kill this other mic now, okay? Let's kill this one. Or I can just get on every one of the microphones here. We can do this. Ah, yeah. All right, man, it is fun being on the road. This is basically like our beta test here, ladies and gentlemen. And I want to say great job to my crew. Great job to 810, the Big 810, when we're number one, noon to 3 p.m. Eastern, 11 to 2 Central here in town. Again, I just want to say great job to all of you, because you are here because you're tired of the tyranny, you're not the system's slave, and you're standing up and saying, we don't have a First Amendment or property rights or a Second Amendment because you give us permission. We got it because it was earned with blood, and it's ours. And anybody that says it isn't our right is a tyrant of the worst order. That means a government, criminal, thug, trying to dominate you. And all over this country, I've seen them try to put people in prison for life in Illinois. That's right. In fact, what was the guy's name? First name? Something Allison. Guys, look that up. Illinois man faces life in prison for filming police. Look that up and give me Allison's first name. I keep forgetting it. It's driving me crazy. It's like a splinter in my brain. And the state came down to the county and did an amicus brief saying, yes, we want life in prison for him, taping police towing cars from his house. Okay, it's not wiretapping to tape the police, and it's not anti-police. Police, you are Americans too. You have a Bill of Rights and Constitution. They're there for a reason. They're there to protect your rights and your future as well.
all of these cop shows, all these movies I see now because I monitor it, the Constitution is the enemy, and the good guy cops talk bad about the Constitution. Ladies and gentlemen, they're trying to turn us against each other. And police, you're the one cramming cameras down our throats all the time in public saying no perception of privacy, and that's true. Then don't put people in jail and try to have kept juries put people in prison for simply exercising their First Amendment. This country is turning into a fascist police state, as I have said for years, and now as Ron Paul has said. And we've got to reach out to the military and the police, who are Americans as well, who are starting to wake up, because they will be the instruments, just like they've been in every other tyranny, against the people. They are the groups that the New World Order plans to use against the population. So we've got to reach out to them, and we've got to work hard while the internet is still free and open to keep it free and open, and we've got to use it now because they could shut it down with a fake cyber attack or other system. We have got to work now. Just the 1,100 people or so that are here tonight, I can go anywhere in the country and get 1,000, 2,000 people out. That's because, ladies and gentlemen, liberty is popular, and we are the majority, and we have right on our side, and the hoax that is the New World Order is coming down. So I salute all of you for being out here this evening, and I salute Carl, the program director and station manager here, Carl Como. I salute all the talk show hosts and people involved. I've been on a lot of their shows. Great people, Doc Holliday, the Free Radicals folks, everybody. And I salute great local talk show hosts on local AM and FMs across this country, because more and more I'm hearing the message of liberty and awakening and sophisticated political thought that transcends left-right paradigm and gets down to right and wrong, liberty versus tyranny, freedom versus slavery, and we've got to simply put that choice out, and the people will choose liberty every single time. But the battle is on now. The war is on now. For radio listeners, that's about it. We're about to go out and end the show, but I'll be back Tuesday live. Mike Adams, the incredible talk show host, and of course, head of naturalnews.com, will be filling in tomorrow with a big guest lineup, 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Central. And I'll be calling in, of course, and shooting video reports from the road that they're going to be playing. I'll be back Tuesday and Wednesday, and then back in Austin, Texas. So that's basically it for this edition. I want to let you guys take us out as we get ready to show the film and give a speech, and I'll have a question and answer. The listeners of Big 810 and others and Infowars.com, I salute you. Yeah. Yeah.
Retransmission starts now. Infowars.com. The ball is in your court.
Folks, Iran and the Mideast nuclear mess is already ballooning our gas prices. Whether you're struggling with food costs, which are being blown up by gas costs now, or know that when the Mideast showdown explodes, whatever food supply you have is all you'll get because of huge panic demand. eFoods Direct Family Packs are the answer. Now the most affordable, best food is saving you up to 50% compared to other poor quality food companies. The new Alex Jones Quick Fix Family Pack saves you so much money, the savings from eating this food will actually help you pay your other bills. No matter what effect the Mideast crisis or the crashing economy have, you'll have food as delicious tonight as 25 years from now. Order now for 50% savings and free shipping on these affordable family packs. Call 800-409-5633 or efoodsdirect.com/alex. Call 800-409-5633 or efoodsdirect.com/alex.
Hi, folks. This is Alex Jones. I'm looking for people that have the wisdom to spot savings, opportunity, and recognize risk. Saving means to make money. The Cowbin Pure Soap Company can save you thousands of dollars and give you good old-fashioned real soaps that are triple concentrated and twice as good as what you're using now. Soaps made from vegetable and coconut oils that contain no useless dyes, perfumes, deodorants, or antibacterials. Your risk is the hundreds of hazardous toxic detergents that give you rashes, itching sores, and deteriorating clothing called lint. If you want something better, if you want something you've never had before, you have to do something you've never done before. Getting a free catalog is easy by calling 800-340-7091 or see Calvin on the web at 5starsoap.com. Take charge of